for Thanksgiving, we always have anywhere between like 20 and 50 people.
Wow.
Keep calm and get your Friendsgiving on.
This is Rach.
I got Italian it up.
Our pal, Chef Michael Symon, is rolling with a sneaky Sprouts casserole.
Oh! Boom!
And
this is a fun meal that can make any day into a Thanksgiving-ish experience.
For a smaller crowd, try Thanksgiving rolled into one bite.
Ta-da!
Next, Rachael.
See what's cooking Thursday at 11 on WBNX-TV.